ladies and gentlemen. It's your girl, Jacqueline, from Creative Thinking. How y'all like my snowman? Yes, I'm already thinking about Christmas. This the best time to buy Christmas stuff, because it's reasonable, okay? Now, today is a new day. It's a new month, new possibilities. And guess what? We're starting this challenge over. It's the $1 money challenge with a twist. All you need is a jar. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, I got my Gorilla Glue. That's my best friend. And I've already glued my top to my jar. And yes, I've been washing coins all day. Now, how much money am I going to put in my jar? Let's see. $1, $2, $3, $4, $5. All right. Let me get my dollars here. Come on. You go right there. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, I have a total of $1, $2, $3, $4, $5. $5 in quarters and $1 in dimes. And y'all know I don't count pennies. But today, I counted them. And I have 15 cents in pennies. My goal for the pennies is just to fill up the jar. And I've been putting my little rolled coins in there. Now, this challenge is real simple. All you need is a jar. And put your coins in there. And your dollars, five, ten, whatever. Have fun. The goal is $365. Black Friday is coming up. From January to June, check out that video. You'll be amazed how much I actually save. So from July to December, I will be saving because I am determined to buy me some new YouTube equipment. Come on and join the challenge, okay? Because it's real simple and you can do it. To all the ladies out there who are actually doing this challenge, thank you so much for joining in the challenge. Now, men, don't let the ladies have all the fun. Y'all can do this too. Well, y'all have a wonderful day, and I'll talk to y'all later. Goodbye.